All right, this is Diane's car. This is what she brought back from hillbilly country in Arkansas. We're at the Lumberjack Days here in Tigerton on the 24th of Saturday, 2013. Say hi, Diana.